So here is my code for the class movie, and behind it is hidden the other programming file where we have defined multiple instances of the class movie, namely Toy Story and Avatar. So what I will do is go back to my code for the class movie and define a new function or method there called showTrailer. Now each instance method, whether it be init or showTrailer, takes the first argument as self. So I will add that. All showTrailer has to do is open the web browser with the correct URL. And the link or the URL is stored in the instance variable trailer YouTube URL. The way to access this instance variable is through the self keyword. One last thing I need to make this code work is to import web browser. There. Let me go ahead and save this file. Now that we've defined the method showTrailer, the next thing for us to do is to call this method using our other programming file. So I will go there, and here I already have the instance or object called avatar. So I will use it, avatar, to call the showTrailer method. I'm going to go ahead and save this file, and then I will run it. Wow, that was outstanding.